For 45 years, FFAW has fought to protect the inshore fishery when governments and big fish companies wanted it another way. We've used the strength of our union to make a difference, to defeat raw material sharing, to fight for a 250 million pound inshore cod allocation, to save the inshore shrimp fishery, and to fight for small boat crab licenses. We win because of our solidarity.
FFAW, standing up for fish harvesters and coastal communities.